Those Icemen ran off with some extremely volatile chemicals. They're gonna hurt someone.